The women's race was packed with Tasmanian talent and all had a good chance of winning the title, Melissa Kay making an uncharacteristic false start, costing her a metre. The delay didn't affect Smithton's Madelin Pope, the 15-year-old edging out Devonport's Morgan Wiley and Kay to become the youngest women's gift winner in history.
Oh, are you happy? Oh, but you can't leave it after...